The moon is very, very beautiful tonight. Gonna go find Lydia. She should be at the keep, or the Jarl's kingdom. The Jarl's building. Thank you. I'm just happy that your son is alive. I need to go see this guy. Hopefully. Yeah. Come on, yeah. There we go. Thank you so much. I go to the doctor. My leg is kind of broken, so I can't run. It's a beautiful night outside. Can see the stars. Amazing. Lydia, we need to go do this mission. These people at this place called Hrothgar sent me to do this. I think it's must retrieve this horn from their creators, or their the person who started their thing, you know, their founder, as I may say. Might be a dangerous journey. Might be a lot of zombies and stuff. But we'll see. We will see. Let's go. I'm gonna buy myself a horse. If you can buy yourself a horse yourself, it's up to you. I'm gonna buy Chris's brother.
I've been looking for you.
Oh.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Hmm.
Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Oh.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh, thank you. Museum in Dawnstar. Heard about that place. Very, very cold. Not my type, but maybe one day.
Got the
Can I buy a horse?
So?
Got
You've got
1K.
the deal.
Then go ask the person. Hey, you, taxi driver. Do you know where this place is on this map? Near Dawnstar. Interesting. Do you mind taking me there? Fine. Here we go. Let me give you the money right now. It's been a good few days. Wonder if this place is gonna be worth the pay. Good thing Chris knows how to follow us, or we would have been lost. It's freezing in here. God. Who's naked in this freezing weather? Insane. It's crazy that somebody can be in this type of conditions wearing nothing at all. Whoa. What's going on? Dragon! You kidding me? Another dragon? How can there be so many dragons? What is this? This is crazy. Here it is, I hear it. Huh. Ice dragon. Damn it. Where are you, beast? Oh crap. This is strange. This dragon does not seem like the other ones. Come on, everybody, we must fight to the death. Come on. Come on. Come on. Kill it. There's one beastly dragon. Most powerful one I fought. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fight me, dragon. Fight me. Come on. Come on, Lydia. Come on. Filthy dragon. Fall on the ground. Fight me like a man. Scared. Land right here. Ah! No! No, I can't. Come on. Where's that beast? Come here. Come on. Burn, dragon. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Burn. Come on! Come on! Come on, dragon! Burn! Come on! Yes! No! Can't believe this happened. Do you naked? I never
would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Until next time.
These dragons are killing everybody now. Put up a good fight. But my fight was better. Where's my horse? What's he doing over there? A horse. Let's go. I need to check my map. Lydia, this way.
Yeah!
Wait. A second. Before we leave, I wanna get a bit of food. Look at that. Got a bad feeling about this place. Very bad feeling. I feel something. Must be the dragon blood. Maybe I'm just going crazy. Could be either. There's something back here. I know. I can feel it. Pretty sure there's nothing, but I can sense something. It was just this tower. Lydia, on me. Let me take down these things. I don't know what they are. Come on. Mighty beasts of the ocean. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Ah. Ah. Lydia. Huh. Ah. Come on. Come on, you beasts. Good shot. Yeah. Ah. Thick armor. Huh. Come on. Come on, Lydia. Powerful creatures. Come on, Lydia, don't give up on me. Make those animals fly. Powerful hit. Come on. Powerful beast. Respect to them. Hope everybody's okay. Hello.
I beg you, don't go into Silas's museum.
What museum?
Silas comes from one of the oldest families in Dawnstar. They have a complicated history. Several of his ancestors belong to the Mythic Dawn, the cult that almost destroyed Tamriel. His family's involvement was only found out well after the crisis had died down, but it still ruined their reputation. They were outcasts. And now Silas is back, and this museum to the Mythic Dawn is his way of trying to rebuild his family's pride. It's misguided.
Fine.
And here comes my first visit.
Oh God.
The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend.
Well, this carrier gave an invitation, but...
And here you are. Good. Come in. Browse the display and let's talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
Sounds good.
Let's talk inside.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Come on, Lydia. Come on back. Lydia, please. Anything happens, you know what to do. Boo.
Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned.
Yes.
Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood.
Oh crap. Seems very, very magical. Whoa.
That scabbard. Notice the insignia. An oblivion gate. A key symbol of
holy shit.
The patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn.
That thing looks... That's a Daedra weapon. That's insane. But the most powerful knife in the world. What's this?
The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camarath. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side.
Wow. One left.
That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes.
Oblivion.
Book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camarin used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever.
Wow. Anything else? Guess not. So I'm here for a job.
Did you have any questions about the museum? Or would you rather talk business?
Let's talk about business.
A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon.
Whoa.
They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever.
Holy crap.
That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim.
Oh crap. Wanting to get those fragments. Wait. I don't know if I can trust you, but I'll go for it.
At least two of the owners, Gonzal and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked.
Can you tell me a bit more about that razor?
The razor is Merun's Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god.
Damn.
Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection.
Who is Dagon?
Ah, an excellent question. Merun's Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition.
No way.
Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis. Good luck finding the fragments.
Okay. Kill him. Galeria. I think we should go over the horn first. Before we do to his mission. I have a feeling that this guy is not gonna be not trustworthy. He seems pretty out of control. Let's do this mission first. Maybe the Greybeards will show me the final word in my new ability. Who knows? But I trust the Greybeards a lot more than this guy. Let's go.